Welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Slayer, The Legend of Heroes Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Couldn't get into... what's the place called? Wind Tower? Well, we could get into Wind Tower, but not the room at the bottom. Needs a key. No one has this key. Can't find it in Fort Muir. Can't find it here in Grey Oaks. So we're gonna head on to the next town, but I was curious about something. So you have a bunch of these Seeker Eyes. Logan uses a Seeker Eye. Okay. So it's the overland map. So then we see here. I'm kind of curious in the center. This, well. And now the top. Oh, there's a little island there. But in the center there, like just to the east of this bridge, you see a little, looks like a little tiny mountain peak or something. Want to check that out. But then to the west, you see down at the bottom there, that's Grimwulf. So I'm going to go there and see if we can find any lead on this key or get... otherwise, anywhere else, but we'll have to remember to come back here in any case. Alright, so I am kind of cheating because I have on my other monitor a map that looks just like this. So we're... I haven't been needing to use the Seeker Eye for all this time. So if I'm going to use that, I could probably just drop all those things. I'm going to drop a few of them anyway. Well, I just use it again. I think we could use them in dungeons too, though. So I want to save a few. We have three, four. Okay, so I have two spaces for stuff. Alright, let's go. So it's around this. Past these man attack things. Ugh. Ditto. Well, that worked out better this time. Slightly. What? I want to go rest. Okay, I'm concerned about Marcus right now. But let's have Logan... hopefully one-shot this imp? Yes. Just gonna use a cure 2 on him. Even though it's a little overkill, it's one spell. Well, we're going to rest shortly anyway. Alright, just coming in here really fast to rest. I say, old chap, you look beat. I was beat, but I beat the beat. Alright, so now we gotta go... yeah. Very far east. I mean, west. All the way down here. Logan meets up with the imps. Kill it. Thank you. Oh, God. You had to miss it, right? Here we go. One point. Kill it. Yay. You should get more experience for those things. I hate those things. Okay. More man attacks. Damn. We got an herb. Some herb, y'all. Look at that, 1 point shy. Yeah. They bashed us a little bit. Sorry, just saving every time, because you never know when the next battle will be imps that put you to sleep and poison you and kill you. Did you say troll and imp squad? Yay! Aren't these not good against... Yeah, let's do flame 3 on this one. Finish it off. Alright, should be almost to this bridge. Oh, here's that lone rock. Okay. I do this because if you stand there and don't move, unlike many JRPGs, if you stand there and don't move even, enemies attack you. Because they're actually wandering around invisible and you don't know where they are unless you use that spell to reveal their location. Anyway, it's down here. Mm-hmm. A sentinel! The glaive. Oof. Okay. That was different. Almost there. What? The sentinel stops Logan. Yeah, it's just a little more south. Oof. Takes care of that. Ugh. Barely moved. Why do they only attack Marcus? Low on magic. 325? Are you kidding me? Oh, well. We're not doing a lot of damage on these guys. Almost dead though. We awaken. Well, we can rest at this town. You know, rather than use our magic, I'm gonna use these herbs. Almost full. Give us 500 points. Here it is. Ah! Gar? Is that an Gar Master? Nice. Okay, let us get in to Grimwulf. Well, we're here. Citizen says, there's news from Farlane. A madman was chased away by a hero, and now there are no more beasts. If only Windguard were free. I think we know who that hero is. Dealer says, howdy strangers, let's make a deal. Feast your eyes on these. Okay, he's got herb, a torch, and a warp quill. I'm gonna take one more torch because we only have one. Warp quill we don't even need, I have the spell. I'm here to deal anytime. I'm sure you are. So, speaking of warp quills, okay, we only have one, and I'm gonna keep that one just in case. All right, I'm gonna keep it just in case the one who can cast the warp quill, which is Logan, I believe, is like incapacitated or something. Yeah, he has warp one. Dealer Joe says, hey there, folks. You look smart. I need a hand. Me and my mate Darwin from Fort Muir are in business together. I want new ideas. Something that'll sweep the land and cause a sensation. Maybe King Rowan will hear. So keep your eyes open for new ideas, eh? New ideas? It just plays over again. No ideas. Hello? Apollo says, hey you! Get out of my house! What's your problem? prophet says, "Doom is coming! Yes! Wicked fiends will take this town!" Armorer says, "Hiya! I'm offering the rare Iron Lance! Get yours today! Feast your eyes on these!" Okay, he's got Lion Blade, Iron Lance, Lion Armor, and Lion Shield. Sweet. Come again. I'm gonna go back there. Well, he looks important. Let's talk to him last. Brother Joyce says, "It's a long and winding road. Go with the Seeker." You first, buddy. You first. I can't get back there? I didn't talk to you, did I? Oh, yes I did. Now I'll talk to you again. Just checking over here. Oh, there's a little area back here. I can go back there, that's funny. I was trying to avoid people. The mayor says, "Hey! You can't just wander around my house." But I want to. Really? Alright. "I don't recognize any of you, gang. You're not from Grimwulf. My guess is you're looking for magic. Maybe the famed Calm spell? That secret is hidden in Wind Tower. Lost forever. That's plain as day." Okay. Must be what we can't find past that door. "No one can get in there with all these monsters around. Take it from me, Mayor Walter of Grimwulf." I'm taking it from you. Can I? Oh god! I'm trying to go down the hallway. I figured maybe now he would let us. Calm spell. So, we're going to see what we have here. So he has Light Blade, Chainmail, and Lion Shield. Lion Lance. Lion Blade, which is better than Lion Lance, I believe. Oh, it's Iron Lance. Oh, wait a second. Lion Blade. Ethan already has one. Okay. I'll pick up one Lion Blade for Marcus. "You sure carry a lot. Try dropping something." That probably means we don't have it, right? It's me all the way at the bottom if it is there. Okay. Lion Blade. I don't know what he is now. Lion Lance, attack 122, Lion Blade 132. Attack 133, Lion Blade. Just double checking these. 174. Okay. So now we both have Lion Blade, Lion Blade, and Light Blade. Let's sell the other blades. Oh, wait. Oh, you won't. Wait, we have to sell over here? Oh, yeah. That's right. Lion Lance. I'm gonna sell one Seeker Eye as well. Or should I just... wait. The Lion Iron Lance is better? What am I... Lion Blade. Let me just see something, because I'm probably just going to restore the game then. Okay, so if, say for example, Marcus, attack 132, the Iron Lance, 212. So why is he even selling the Lion Blade at all? Sorry guys, I'm just gonna load. I'm buying Iron Lance. Wonder if it's even better than the Light Blade. Iron Lance, what is it? So Light Blade is 174, 214 it is. But we might not, in fact, it's pretty sure we won't have enough. So I'm gonna give it... to him. I'm gonna let Ethan... 133, have the Iron Lance, 213. Alright. I'm gonna sell a few things here. Selling the Seeker Eye. And Lion Lance. Wait, so I have two torches there. Wait a second. I have one. Okay. I'm gonna sell one of the torches. It might be a mistake, but I need some room. Lion Lance. Okay, we'll sell the other Lion Lance now. Being very methodical about it. Now that's half of our money. If we get another Iron Lance, we can all get Lion Armor. That would be sweet. I'm gonna get one. See how much better it is. So chainmail has a defend 80, defend 100. Alright, let's buy one more for now. Don't come over and talk to me, old man. I don't like it. Okay, so he has a lion armor. Here's a lion armor. Alright, 213. No, I'm looking at the wrong thing. Not attack. The chainmail defend 55. Now defend 75. Alright, let's go sell 2 chainmail. At least we're getting some money back for this stuff. Okay, one more lion armor. Oops. Okay, so Marcus is the one that needs a chainmail, so defend 55, defend 75. So in chainmail, see. So just in case, I'm gonna save here. No loading. Okay, so let's get the lion shield. Oh wait, have we already had that? Okay, so the other two... Right, right, I think we got the lion shield up in the castle. That was a good find. So the other two have, wolf shield. Alright, let's see how much better that is. 75 with the wolf shield. 100. Let's get another lion shield. Attack 75, 100, sweet. Alright, we'll sell these old wolf shields. Didn't figure I'd get that much for them. Alright, we're kinda broke now. The good deal is... we're all kitted out with the good armor and shield. I just want to get 2 more iron lances. I think the iron lance is even better than... I want to try it for Logan. The light blade is attack 174. 214, yeah. Iron Lance. Okay. So if anything, the first Iron Lance we get would go to Marcus. Because this light blade is a lot better than the lion blade as it is. And we have 1,000. We need 4,000, I think? Oops. Damn you. Yeah, Iron Lance. 4,000. Do you have anything else to sell? I don't think so. No, we're good. So wait a second, we can't rest here? I didn't see any place to rest. That's no good. Alright, well we're gonna have to try to make it back. To Fort Muir, I guess? I don't know where we're gonna find this key. Unless I'm just supposed to head up. Cave Chris is the next available location. And that's a cave. That's not. I mean, I'm just gonna find a key in there. I don't know. So I'm not sure. We're gonna grind and pick up approximately 7,000 gold. Although we're gonna sell the other, the old melee weapons, swords, whatever. So I'm gonna be totally kitted out, and I guess we're gonna run back and forth between here and Fort Muir. Actually, I'll probably stick near Fort Muir. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.